Tonight on Fox 66 News, with a winter weather advisory in place, road crews are out and drivers rush to get ready. Plus, the Red Cross and Neighbors helping a family who lost everything in a fire. And Election Day may be over, but county officials are now double-checking the numbers, making it official. It's first at 10.